here's a great sneaky tip when you're inside with an opponent. When we get inside, which all fights are close inside here, what I'm going to do, I'm going to use my rear hand, my strong hand, pull down his weakest hand, which is his lead hand, pull that down. When I pull that down, he's thinking about this side. He's forgetting about this side. So what I'm going to do from there is whip up that lead uppercut, and it looks like this here. Whoop, boom. Subscribe for more boxing tips.